Okay. We're here with Ryan Mendez, guitarist of Yellowcard, from Santa Barbara, California, by way of Detroit, Michigan.
Yep.
And he's a big-time hockey fan. And you want to tell us a little bit about your favorite player?
I mean, it's probably got to be Iserman. I mean, who doesn't love Steve? I mean, he's, I think even people, I always get a lot of flack from my friends as being like one of the only Red Wings fans. I mean, everyone always gives me crap, like, oh, you like Detroit? And it's like, well, I'm originally from Detroit, so I mean, I'm not a fair-weather fan or anything. And the one thing that I like about Steve is that even people that don't like the Wings, you can't not respect Iserman. And everyone knows he's a great player, one of the best to ever play. And he's, I don't know, he did so much for his team, was always a Wings player. He's just such a, I don't know, just led the team well, and he's done a lot. And I think everyone respects him and knows he's a great player, even if they don't like the Wings, and that's kind of what I like about him.